welcome to another vlog. On the last episode, we put these into bigger rows. Today, on this vlog, we are going to Bale. So we're back in the John Deere. Today I'll be buying a new cultivator and everything, a seeder and all that. I'm going to see what we've got and everything that we need to see. So actually I'm going to go online to do that. So cultivators, we're going to get, so 6, yep, that one. Get a plow. Is that reversible? Possibly. Hopefully. Seeder. Obviously we're a farm, we need a seeder. So we could get that one. Get that one. We've still got plenty of money, so that's not an issue. We'll get a trailed one, 75,000. That's a lovely one. Fertilizer. We could get the agromaz. Get this one. That seems alright. There we go. Always hay is hay is hay. This is perfect. Don't need to make any money. This could be. This needs weeding. We're going to be busy. So now we need to be doing, we need to get busy. So you don't need a tether. Actually. This is so tiring. I inherited the business, so... What we want to do is basically modernise the farm, that's what we... That is my aim. Modernising the farm, that's why this structure was forged. Sure.
about 8 of the barrels, I think. Someone on half barrels.
We're down 7 barrels, okay? Nothing to be ashamed about. But it's coming up to the end of the day, and I am going to end this vlog here. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope you're enjoying this series. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Ta-ra for now.